I'm nervous, but I'm more excited than nervous. It's been a long time coming, I think. It's a day where every little girl dreams of a magical fairy tale wedding, and I just feel so incredibly blessed, and I'm grateful to God that today is finally my day, 6th of January 2022, and I get to marry the love of my life, Pearson Leki.